This is your local radio station breaking in at 93.7. We interrupt this broadcast. There has been a shooting at Tri-State National Bank in River City. The bank was alarm went off, and we have reports of people being shot and taken to the hospital. Again, this is a preliminary report, and we will go back now to our regular program. Again, this is your radio station.
Yes, please give me Pike Memorial.
Come on.
Pike County Memorial Hospital, this is Rebecca.
Yes, I need to know if a Mary Bryson checked in the last couple hours. See, I dropped her off at Tri-State National.
Oh, sir, we still have one ambulance out there. I don't know if it's their incoming running or not. I'm not sure. What's her name again?
It's Mary Bryson. It's B-R-I. It's S-O-N.
Yes, sir. Mary Bryson was just checked in. Sir, do you happen to know or be a friend of a family member?
Yeah, I'm a friend. Is she okay?
Sir, Mary is listed as one of the gunshot victims in the Tri-State. She was just rushed into the emergency surgery. I'm sorry, but there's no more information.